of the world, but when it comes to serving Jesus, I feel like I'm just as important as anybody. I know the ground's level at Calvary, and there's no big eyes and no little use in his sight. When I think about that, I'll never crown it until I get there. That makes me feel really important, especially in his eyes. I'm thankful that he saw fit to save me one day. I tell people, if you knew where I come from, that the Lord really had to seek out to find me, and I was nothing, and I shouldn't have anything at all here. But boy, did I get the package done when the Lord saved me. And I am so thankful that I was smart enough. I don't feel like I'm very intelligent, and I was smart enough one day to accept the plan he laid out for me. I'm just thankful in my heart for what he means to me and the provisions. We was talking to Michael Pat before church. The provisions he gives us along our journey are just so wonderful.